Hello, my name is Dr. Christopher Craddock. I'm the Vice President at Serving Children and Adults in Need, commonly known as SCAN in the communities we serve. SCAN has several drug prevention programs for youth and adults. Today, I'm going to provide an overview of the agency's Futuros con Promesa prevention program. This program is located in Webb County, Texas. SCAN's Futuros con Promesa program provides evidence-based substance abuse, HIV, and hepatitis C prevention services to Hispanic youth 13 to 17 and young adults 18 to 24 residing in Webb County, Texas. The primary goal of the Futuros con Promesa program is to implement evidence-based substance abuse, HIV, and hepatitis C prevention services to enhance and expand the local substance abuse, HIV, and viral hepatitis prevention framework in Webb County. The Futuros con Promesa program also recruits and retains an active stakeholder work group consisting of members from a cross-section of the community who meet on a regular basis and help guide the successful implementation of the program. The primary target population for the Futuros con Promesa program is Hispanic youth, 13 to 17 years of age, and young adults, 18 to 24 years of age. These individuals in Webb County face many risk factors for substance abuse and HIV and viral hepatitis infection, including large numbers of individuals who are economically disadvantaged, easy availability to low-cost illicit drugs, easy access to alcohol and prescription drugs, as well as a high incidence of school failure, social problems, and mental health problems. The Futuros con Promesa program provides five main activities to help prevent substance abuse and HIV and hepatitis C infection. These activities include prevention education, case management, prevention counseling, rapid HIV and hepatitis C testing, and problem identification and referrals. I'm now going to briefly explain each of these activities in the next slides. Substance abuse prevention education focuses on increasing protective factors, fostering resiliency, decreasing risk factors, and positively affecting critical life and social skills. Prevention education is designed to promote and help participants develop life skills, decision-making, and problem-solving skills, as well as to provide accurate information about the harmful effects of alcohol and other drug use, abuse, and addiction. Prevention education is a formal process that typically takes place in a small group or classroom-based setting. Case management is a supportive and strength-based service that focuses on making regular contact with participants. Through case management, staff members encourage and support participants to actively take part in program activities and services and make referrals to other community resources to benefit participants. The program uses a brief and solution-focused counseling approach to help address risk factors for alcohol and other drug use. All counseling services are provided face-to-face and on a one-to-one basis. The program provides participants with access to testing for HIV and hepatitis C, with results provided in approximately 30 minutes. Rapid testing for HIV and hepatitis C is an evidence-based method of helping to prevent and control infections and related diseases. Participants are also provided with prevention information about both HIV and hepatitis C. Problem identification and referral is a strategy designed to ensure that participants and/or their family members are provided with information to access resources in the community. When participants or their family members in the Futuros con Promesa program are determined to need support services not provided by the program, referrals will be made as needed and could include medical services, mental health services, and housing or food assistance. To participate in the program, an individual is referred for services. Then, a consent for program participation is obtained from the youth's parent or adult guardian, and young adults are asked to sign a consent form. Next, the individual is screened for eligibility and to identify any risk factors for AOD use as well as protective factors. And if needed, through case management, referrals to other community services are made. A service plan is then developed. Individuals begin taking part in evidence-based drug prevention curriculum lessons, and individuals are provided with the prevention counseling session. Individuals are also provided with opportunities to take part in rapid HIV and hepatitis C testing. Individuals are also provided with educational information to help prevent HIV and hepatitis C infection. Individuals are also provided with a variety of alcohol and other drug prevention information in the form of handouts, pamphlets, brochures, etc. And once all services are completed, the individual receives a certificate of completion. For more information about the Futuros con Promesa program or to make a referral, please contact SCAN by phone at 956-724-3177 or 1-800-355-7226. By email at info@scan-inc.org or online at www.scan-inc.org. I thank you very much for watching this presentation. Please be sure and view other presentations available about different prevention programs at SCAN. At SCAN, our passion is helping people.